name upon the sky, and when you call me, I'll be there.
Welcome back. Alright guys and girls, it's Gunner here, and we're playing Arma 3 with Sean over here. Sean, and we're waiting for Scully to get in to play. Right, question for you guys. This is an Arma 3 key giveaway for the Alpha. It's limited, so it's not the full game afterwards, it's just for the Alpha. Just to make sure you know this lot, guys. And right, the question is, which player does Scully keep calling me by mistake? Okay, I'll repeat the question. What does Scully keep calling me, which player's name? It is in some of the videos, and it could be in this video as well, so you know, guys, keep an eye out and keep your ears open and that lot, just have a look and enjoy the feel. Alright guys, catch you later. Right, I'm back, guys. Is Scully in yet, Sean?
Yeah, I can't play. All the spots are full.
Really?
It's all right. Yeah, it's all right.
It's pain. Yeah. So Liz, isn't it?
Yeah, it was terribly, like, nothing was moving.
Yeah, it's fine now, man.
I'll be right back.
Alright, man. Actually, recording-wise, this is actually not... I'm not getting too bad FPS now. I'm getting the same FPS as I'm getting when I normally play.
Did you get, like...
Nope.
Then your Windows update.
Pass. It might have done it automatically. I'm set to automatic, I think.
Why tripping out?
I've got my thing down really low, actually. Hang on. Can't hear anything. That could be there just the sea. Because we are quite close to the sea there, sure. Where are we tabbing it to anyway? Any ideas? I think he's not there at the moment, I think he's gone over. Puff puff pass. Remember that. You do pass it. Not pass it though. Any ideas where it is though? How far away are we?
It is to-
Oh god, typical, we had to go in the wrong direction, didn't we? Boat got four wheels, looks like. Yep, four wheels. Nah, I'm not worried about that.
I love this.
No, god, I'm gonna die.
Hey, Scully's in.
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna kill them.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, I didn't see that.
Sean. Where did you get your license from?
Cereal box.
I was going to say, back in the cereal box or something. I'm gonna kill you. What the hell is that dude over there? Stop, stop, stop. Does it work?
Nice.
This is little bird waiting for take off. Do you want to get in?
Yeah. You ready?
Yeah.
Town. Little village.
This is so difficult to fly, man.
I don't know.
I'll go down here a bit. First time I actually flown a helicopter in a Arma 3.
Look at your head, man.
You look like
you. Yeah, you both are.
Yeah, there's a you look like it. Yeah.
That's the helicopter.
So I'm trying to. He won't turn the turn. Alright, this don't run away like the Fringe did. Yeah, bye bye, little bird. Sean, can we get a shot on them from here?
Doubt it. Can't even see the bastards.
Oh no, neither can I. I was gonna say, I can't see shit. This goddamn.
Oh, mouth. I see them. There's four of them.
Yeah.
Later.
I've got to find him now. Yeah, I see him. What's that? 700 meters away, that is. Whoa! Sniper! Sure, get out.
Yeah, I'm down.
Scotty, run. I don't think he's got time to... He's on his body, he's coming to my body.
Yeah, he's gonna get shot.
Sure, where are you gonna spawn? Yeah, let's go for that, see how far we go. Oh, you lucky
bugger. Nice.
How far away are we? We're 1.6k away. Yeah, I've got a gun here as well. I don't know whether he's...
Is there a spare gun in there?
No, there's one for me, that's it. Whoa! What the hell was
the
that?
The fuck?
Was that? My guess is... Shit! Grab some medipacks. Shit. God's sake, I keep doing it. Right, where are you, Sean? Sean,
I'm at the quad.
Alright, yeah. You in that quad? I was killed last time. Really?
You guys.
Okay.
Really?
No, we're not. We're too far away, aren't we? Come on, let's go up there. We've got nothing to lose. What now? What hill? Well, they were 1.7 kilometers away. I'm not the fuck am I walking that far? Yeah. No, if I'm driving right behind you. Oh, that's an ammo box.
Is it red and blue?
No, it's green. You just ran straight past it. It's got a load of mags in it.
My ping is very high.
Yeah. We need better sights, man. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna take this instead.
Nice. Yeah,
no, let me just move this car. Sure. Over here, mate. There's another box over it. Ah, there's a box, but I can't get to see what's in it.
That's weapon. Then you move
wooden
it.
Wooden box.
The other base, isn't it?
Yeah. Let me just go and grab the weapon out of this one. Nothing in that blue truck, did. There's only ammo in that box anyway.
You can hide in these.
Yeah. Just to make sure. Yeah,
well, scared.
Yeah.
Oh no, he had a pistol.
Well, it's better than nothing. Could take the ammo.
No, he starts with a pistol.
Yeah, but you get some more ammo that way as well. There's a bag behind you as well.
Yeah, fuck that.
In this blue truck, I think there's.
Oh, what site is
hollow site.
Yeah, that's better. Is there any more? Cool. Yeah.
I can't. I mean.
Where are you, Scully? Come with me.
Looking at the fucking red.
Scully, behind you. Right, to your right. And then I can take you to a weapon with mags. Yoo-hoo. That guy must have been crapping himself. That yellow pickup down there.
Oh, that's like aim. Gun up with your... Run with your gun up.
Did you get it?
Yeah, left.
Right, shall I go in... over to this, aircraft and try and get it. Yeah, it won't fit. It's a 9mm suppressor, isn't it? Nah, I'm 6.5. It'd be great if I could. You ready, Scotty? Copy that. That guy must have been pooping himself, though. You've seen all these players running around him. That's probably why he didn't take a shot at us. Because he knew he would just get killed.
Are you behind me?
Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm waiting on Scotty.
I'll put a waypoint.
Yeah, same line.
You know to back off and hide out.
Yeah. Thing is though, that was shot.
Shot fired.
To the right of us. Yeah, it was the right. I just made sure my headphones were on the right way then. I've done that before, put the headphones on. The shell is shooting to my left, but it's coming from my left ear. Like headphone, but I've got one on the right ear. Right headphone. Car. Left. Moving to these trees, Sean. Yeah, I'm on top of a hill. Got a direct line of sight from here, really. Shame I don't have no binoculars. You see what I mean, Sean? Yeah, direct. If you had a sniper rifle, that'd be perfect. Straight from there. Shots.
Me.
Yeah.
Okay. $9.50 away. I think we're going to be very open when we hit that next ridge. They probably will start firing upon us. What, moving? Copy that. Someone's engaging. That's a lot of firepower. Someone's red dot just disappeared. I'm sure there was another red dot down there. Ah, they got it.
Yeah, I can't. I'm sorry, guys, but I can't play in this room.
That's alright.
I'm just gonna go find.
Hey, Sean, you've been killing Thomas again. You've been killing me again, man. Where's that?
I saw the quad come down here, but I didn't see it go up.
Right, okay. I'm not scared of living daylights out, either. Walking onto a different bit of ground. I think if we can still get there in time, we should be able to still pick off whoever's still there, hopefully.
Yep.
can't see anyone on the ridge line.
Quickly.
Yeah, I see it. That's not. That's, that is player. He's just prone. Yeah, that's our little bird there. Yeah, I can hear it. I can hear it spinning up. Probably trying to double tab it. Even if we can get
I'm behind you.
Yeah. Can't you, can you hear it now, that little bird?
Yeah. That's stable.
Yeah, hopefully these trees will give us some cover. Pick up that gear. 200 meters, 220. Can't see anything proud of hill. Looking. Can't, yeah, they're landing on top of that hill, literally on top, can't see anything. That's the bit, so I'm gonna get shot. Seeing you got a suppressor, Sean.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm going for it. I've got them on full auto as well. 50 meters. Bloody bastard.
Are you firing?
Yeah. Shooting at this bastard, he's not going down. It's gonna leave daylight sort of him to run about. Gonna really do with some backup shot.
Yeah, I'm behind the rock directly in front of the little bird.
Check it out. Got him. Don't know how knocked up there. That little bird's gonna be now. Check in.
Running off to the right.
Checking gear. There's a law. There's not
there
much.
There should
left.
Be one more person here.
Yeah, I think there is.
Word up? Is it functional?
I'm not near it at the moment.
At it.
No. Someone else must have. Right, my backpack.
Checking the little bird.
My backpack's all with a law. With all my laws. Is it buggered or? Nothing. Doesn't look like it's starting up, is it? Contact right, I heard this. I'm not surprised. After we opened up on him. I can't believe we actually, actually got him.
Where to?
The other aircraft right behind us. Keep going left.
I'll be back, guys. We need some practice.
90 degrees left. Kick your ass now. Where are they?
Do you want me to land on it?
No, they're down there. We need to land here. We're gonna have
I'm fucking surprised we survived that.
Yeah. Yeah, don't worry. I'll use some laws, shall we? Land already. Contacts of enemy kind or AIs. Oh, yeah, car. ATV! Take out if you can. No, I've had enough of this. Is he dead?
There's one on the quad. Yeah, I've taken one down on the right hand side of the vehicle.
Yeah, he's still there. What the hell? That's the same guy that killed me earlier. I blew up the... Did the truck blow up or not? I didn't, it was him. DJ SE or whatever his name is. Oh well, there we go. How far
down.
Away? You're down, are you?
Stalker was down. I killed Stalker.
Right, I'm only 300 meters away from you. I think.
I'm down.
One shot, weren't it?
Yep.
By the same guy.
D. Jesse.
Yeah, he's hacking. He's got to be, because I can't.
Yeah, and they've taken our heli.
Yeah. Yeah, spawning that, I can't remember where I am actually. There's a player already inside. Yeah. At least I shot up our law, finally. I have another two left on me. Yeah, Yeah, a little bit.
Right, mate. I'm gonna have to log out.
All right, buddy.
I'll be back on later on. I'll probably be a bit pissed, but I'll be back on.
Nothing.
I like this. This is fucking better than DayZ at the moment.
Yeah. I've even done a new intro for DayZ as well. Typical.
Nice.
I'll change.
Right, mate.
I'm down anyway. Hey, Shaman. Well, yeah, there you go, guys. That's done. I'm calling it a day on this one. Anyway, catch you later, guys. Let's get a zone off.